me for your service and for your kingdom. Use her mightily. Place a call of God upon her life. In Jesus' name. Father, we lay hands upon this child. And we declare over this child an open heaven. That no weapon formed against this child can prosper. Lord, I lay hands upon her, her hands now, declaring that everything she touches will prosper by your hand, and everywhere that she sets her feet will be ordained by the hand of Almighty God. Father, raise her in your way, satisfy her with long life, and we declare that no weapon formed against her can work. In Jesus' name, no sickness and disease can come near her dwelling, that you'll protect her in all of her ways. Satisfy her with long life in the name of the Lord Jesus, and put a precious anointing and calling upon her life to touch the nations. We thank you, Lord, for it. Father, we lay hands upon this child. In Jesus' mighty name, we give him to you for your service and for your kingdom. We touch his hands and we say everything that his hand touches shall prosper. And everywhere that his feet walks, it shall be ordained by the hand of Almighty God. We say no weapon formed against him can prosper. And we declare over him no sickness and disease can come near his body. Father, I pray an open heaven over his life. I pray that you would bless him in every endeavor. Lord, put a precious anointing upon his life and a calling. We give him to you now for your service and for your kingdom. And we call it done. Father, I pray for every single one of these families as our congregation prays together. That, Lord, you would put a special anointing and a special presence of God in their home. That they would feel and sense your working hand with them. And, Lord, when the difficult days come with their children, I pray, Lord, that you would give them wisdom from heaven to know what to say and how to lead. Father, children are a blessing from the Lord. We thank you, Lord, for this blessing, for growing your church today.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' name. Amen. And amen. Congregation, would you give them one more great big God bless you? Congratulations on all the beautiful children.